Hey everyone, welcome back to our adventurous series. If you've been following along, you'll know that things have heated up. Last time, we had a pretty intense face-off in the skies. Now, we're stepping up our game to secure that crucial fourth key. Ready to dive in with me? So let's paint the picture. We have the E1 demilitarization zone, right? It's like this invisible protective dome hovering in the sky. Think of it as a safety blanket, but way cooler and high-tech. Up against it, the Hades security planes. But our E1 drones are on them faster than you can say incoming. We gave them a polite warning, but did they listen? Nah, cue epic mid-air action sequence. And yep, the sky was a battlefield, with planes going down like, well, like a game of sky dominoes. Breathe easy, folks. Scott and his team are clear for now. With the skies safe, they finally make tracks towards District 4 and its administrator. Picture this. A countryside drive, winds in their hair, all in pursuit of a key. But hold up, there's a catch. It involves horse stables. Apparently miles and miles of them. Time to say hello to teamwork. The squad's setting up fusion generators and all sorts of gizmos to create energy shields. It's like putting on an extra layer of armor over District 4. Meanwhile, those trusty e-robots are patrolling the skies, keeping them secure from any more unwelcome guests. Looks like Hades will have to re-strategize, and fast. Did someone say power shift? Because that's what's happening with Machine World moving into Earth's orbit. It's causing some wild weather changes, think thunderstorms and plasma discharges. The sky's putting on quite the show. A bit stormy, yes, but think of it as a cosmic orchestra, setting the stage for our heroes. Fast forward to our brave team, Hercules, Scott, Ilsa, and Jacob. They're traveling towards the District 4 admin's home. Cue single-file formation on those long roads as evening sneaks in without warning. They finally reach a small community and decide it's time to rest up. After all, even heroes need a good night's sleep. In a more heart-to-heart moment, Ilsa and Scott chat about their son, Jacob. Is he ready for this epic roller coaster, or is it time to head back to a safer haven? It's these moments that remind us, even with big missions, family's always at the core. Jacob's back from an energizing swim and it's chow time. But the real feast? Conversations. There's concern for Jacob's safety versus his role in all this drama. Can Scott balance the pressure of the mission with the need to protect his family? Decisions. Decisions. Resolve's the name of the game here. Scott strategizing, weighing options, and thinking how to best tackle the next steps. He can feel the mission getting more serious, but knows leaving Jacob behind isn't an option. Not yet. Hercules and the mysterious tracks, they follow the plan, each key at a time. Here's the takeaway, folks. Family is about supporting each other, even when the stakes are sky high. We're not just in it for the action, but for the journey and the bonds we build along the way. As always, thanks for tuning in. Stick around for the next episode, trust me. You won't want to miss it. Hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and drop a comment below. What's been your favorite moment in the series so far? Let's chat. Catch you all on the flip side. Keep adventuring, stay awesome, and remember, every journey is worth it when you have your family by your side. Until next time.